Good morning all. I'm Ardriel Ajit. On this great day, I wish you all a happy Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October every year. It is the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. He is also known as Father of our nation. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Gandhiji was a leader of India's independence movement. He was one of the greatest political and social leaders in the 20th century. When India was a colony of Great Britain, Gandhiji used non-violent method to protest against British rule. His use of non-violent protest eventually led to India's independence. It was a great victory for Gandhiji. His efforts earned him the title Mahatma. Mahatma means the great soul. Gandhiji was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar. It is the non-violence day in India. We celebrate this day as a national celebration. On January 30, 1948, in the city of Delhi, Gandhiji was shot and killed by Nathuram Godse. We pay tribute to Gandhiji in his memorial at Rajpath, Delhi. Here I am going to conclude my speech. Thank you.